But some traditions, even Mr. Blair will find it hard to eradicate, and the red flag was flying still. The deputy leader and his wife, though not Mr. Blair and his, strutted their stuff as New Labour brought in a jazz band, just a touch self-consciously putting the party